listen to this. The U.S. Department of Defense has awarded a $980 million contract to Raytheon. The aerospace and defense company is tasked with developing and testing a hypersonic attack cruise missile. Work on the project will be done here in Tucson, and they expect to deliver the results by March of 2027.